totally mad at BFBS London, working you up into a serious sweat of the experience right across the world. Wicked. 14 pieces of pure pleasure on plastic in the last hour. In the next hour of the program, dropping some new stuff. If you'd like details of what I've been playing in the last hour, rather than list everything, it's best if you call Berlin 030-998-6653 and they'll send you data pool.
This is BFBS London.
Wild people in search of love and truth. I said, come with me. I too am in search of
good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Experience Time Capsule. Please fasten your seatbelts and prepare for time travel.
We'll be right back.
record way ahead of its time, and it was made a couple of years ago, I think, on R&S Records. That is Jam and Spoon. That's called Stella. Yeah, and the first hour of the program this week, 100% in the mix. And rather than rush through the names of all the tracks and artists, which about 90% of you aren't really interested in, for the 10% that are interested in knowing how to get hold of some of those records in the first hour of the program, then your best bet is to call a Berlin number, data pool, where they publish the tracks that I play every week. And their telephone number is 030, that's Berlin, 998-6653. This is new on MFS, it's called Vintage from Positive Thinking. We'll be right back. Texas, isn't it? Just imagine cruising down the motorway at a steady 40 miles an hour in my Morris Minor listening to that. Whoa! On the housey vibe of BFBS London, that's new on MFS Records out of Berlin. It's just called Vintage, and that's from Positive Thinking. Yeah, that pummels along nicely. Got a kind of happy vibe to it. I like that a lot. That's from Siram on Membrane Records. It's just called ILU1. I just wonder if it stands for I Love You One. Never know. Could do, couldn't it? Master of intellect. Check out some up-and-coming dates later tonight if you're listening on Saturday, the 19th of November. I'm actually getting married. The program's pre-recorded. And the wedding party's on Saturday, the 3rd of December, at Munster at the X Floor. And a little birdie tells me that if you dress for a wedding, interpret that how you will, but something special for a wedding, then you should be getting in just cheap, all right? 3rd of December, Munster X Floor, that's the one. And then on Friday the 9th of December, I'm making another return visit to Neons near Bielefeld with the man they call MC Mystic Man. And then on Saturday the 10th, staying in the area of Bielefeld at the Forum Jan Platz, the Tunnel Rave. Yeah! Thank you. come over me this week. You can play me an electric toothbrush now and I think I'll be dancing.
I'm in that good a mood, know what I mean?
Solid State Head State is the artist's second Head State on Filterless Records. That'll be released, I think, in a couple of weeks. Currently just on the white. And I've just been having a chat with the Hot House Posse from Neons. And I'll be playing Friday the 9th. And they said that there has been a few problems down there with the noise level and those people complaining. So there's been a couple of weeks where there was no Neons. But Neons is now back in full force. So hold tight, crew. Don't forget, Neons the 9th of December.
Bye. was like a beautiful rainbow strung across my mind.
And that's the brand new record from Jens Lissat on No Respect Records. That is called The Future. I reckon that's going to be a monster yet. On with the new one on TIP Records now, Transparent Mind from Total Eclipse.
Yeah, if your mind is open and transparent, then nobody has to be afraid of you. You don't have to be afraid of yourself.